Hey guys, what's up? Today, these are not mine, but I was searching for Sky's animation. I thought, why not? Let's squash them. But instead, I got popped up Sky's animations. So now I'm gonna actually try reacting to them. Probably not the best idea in the world, but oh. I know my music. See? Popped up right now. Haven't watched this, but looks creepy AF. This looks stupid already. No fucking teeth. Who the fuck texts me? Satanic? Does it fucking worship? Does it fucking worship? Satan? Now we're in like that. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is this right here? Right above me. The the Tim was dangerous also creature. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm not gonna ask. You can't even fucking see it. Probably just took a nice guy, honestly. Well, I watched it. Jesus. Okay, I'll see. this is horror show film by Rip and Otto Studio. Go check it out for yourselves. Shh, I've got my charger. I will grab a charger. All the fucking introductions. Is this the whole animation? Oh no, these are just the credits. Okay, so I am. Oh, creepy. What the fuck? The fuck is that fully charged? I can go die. I don't care. It can die. I have a charger on. It can die. What the fuck? No. I'm at the beginning. Thanks. Okay. Okay. I bet this is something happening at midnight. Because, like, everything bad happens at midnight. Who agrees? And if you watched it, this does not count. Okay, we saw this part, so I'm not gonna be scared. Cause that kicked me out for a minute. Oh, my mom is reading her horror story at night. Looks like close to bedtime. It's like, mommy, why you do this to me? Mommy heard something. Bye bye, mommy. Throw it away. It's almost midnight. My prediction was correct. Oh fuck, it's midnight. No, under the covers, Ergol. Upstairs, stay upstairs. I don't care what you hear, upstairs. Oh, flickering lights and breaking glass is never good. Stay in bed. Don't go. She's not gonna listen. Stay the fuck upstairs. You know. Mommy and Daddy's fighting. About what? What are Mommy and Daddy fighting about? Mommy and Daddy ain't supposed to fight. They broke glass. Oh. What is Mommy and Daddy fighting about? Daddy pushed Mommy. Daddy hit Mommy. Why did Daddy do that to Mommy? What the fuck? What the fuck happened to Mommy? Mommy and Daddy are monsters. Back upstairs, little girl. Is Mommy okay? Mommy, are you okay? Mama, are you okay? Are you your mama? Your mama, right? Oh, fuck! Excuse my language, okay? Thanks. Fudge. I think I told you to stay upstairs, little girl, but apparently you don't want to listen, so. It's just a stuffed animal. Nope, the stuffed animal fucking. What the fuck? She's a monster! Oh. It's a monster family, okay. See, that's a little stuffed animal. Hold on, I'm putting on the brush, because, like, it's hard for y'all not knowing what I'm putting at. Settings. Just give me a second. Brush. Now, y'all can see what I put on here. Okay? Let's put another sky animation. Well, someone else reacted to it while I'm reacted to it, so. This looks gay, but. I just want to see the name of it, that way I can search it. Okay, boy shorts for this one. Oh wait, that probably made it. Let's watch that one. Okay. Let go. See what we did right on here. Better be scary or some kid in it. Let's Vader. I don't want a Vader. Like, what the fuck? You gonna make me Vader? Pin. 97%. Creepy. P.S. I just woke up not long ago, so hence why my hair's a mess, and don't judge me, okay? I'm not gonna try to look at my best for videos. I would just
Well, also, I'm doing this in a dark room. I have none of the lights on. I don't know if lighting get what is coming from the kitchen where my brother and sisters are. Why did he? He says she. It looks like a she, but I'm not sure what gender. Why the fuck did he not check on her? If she freaking hit out of the place, this is one messed up fucking family. More like some coward. Huh. Maybe because there's something freaking down there? Kind of cute. Wish I looked like that. Except for my teeth, Stella. I just want the pigtails, okay? My favorite part of all, but Stella, I want the pigtails and all that cute cat. It might happen. I think her best friend is the lower voice he heard. I bet you. But we still have like 6 minutes. So actually, we still have like, I don't know. Red eyes, y'all saw that. You cowards. I'm dying, okay? You don't move into old houses, you move into new houses. Old houses are where all the fucking hauntings are. Not that I really believe in them, but I kinda sorta do. I believe in ghosts in them, but I'm doubting. Don't doubt me. I kill you. I'm kidding, I won't kill you, but you know. That's it. A walk away. Oh, it is a boy. Oh, wait, no. Let's see, that's very freaking suspicious. Let's see. Old house, stuff fucking happening. I think you should fucking move out. And is this like a fucking bow? Is this a bow? It's like a bow. Why is it on one of them? Can someone tell me if it's a bow? And who's tired of seeing the orange? I'm tired of seeing that. Let's change it to pink. Because that's what it's getting called. It's a bow. This is a bow. Okay. Okay, let go. Yep. Strawberry Nightmare. Oh, it's a different one. Looks like a freaking boy. Sounds like a girl. Looks like a boy. But I think it's a girl. I believe you. People with guy animations. Looks kind of weird. Also looks kind of creepy, but Teddy's Nightmare. Interesting. Huh. A film by Mazuzu Stanzi. Oh, also, first video I told you was by. Check them out. Because apparently they might have good animations. The second one was by Strawberry Nightmare, I believe. It wasn't really looking. And then this one is by. I'm here because I don't want to take, by Matthew Sanzu. Not being copyrighted, reported, or anything. I'm laying down. I stole my brother's pillow as Batman. Okay. Teddy's Nightmare. Oh, well, I think I found Teddy. Teddy, you better not move. Oh my God, it's almost midnight. Everything, but wait, is that toward the opposite way? Oh, fuck, Teddy, stop it, you cannot move. No moving. No moving, unless you're the good guy. Not midnight. I did say Teddy's Nightmare, so Teddy probably is good guy. And, okay, Teddy's moving. Okay, who thinks this is the creepiest movie we've ever had? Say, I
Hold on.
Okay, I'm still laying down, but still, you had help. What happened to Teddy? What happened to you, Teddy? Did someone hurt you? Do we have to touch somebody? Do we have to kill someone? Nobody's supposed to hurt Teddy. Oh, yeah. Can't do that yet, he said. Okay, fuck. Oh, hold on. What the fuck is that? What is that? I think that could be the, like, you know, the door. But I'm not sure. Teddy, I'm rooting for you. Don't get hurt. Don't go out there. Oh, well, fuck. Fuck that shit. I wouldn't be leaving. I'd stay in the KPS bedroom. I'm not leaving. Hey, why does it feel like someone and shit just happened? Oh, fuck. You can go back in that room. Bye. Room with the wall now. Oh, fuck. Hostages for some fucking Medusa. Oh, no. Nope. That's pretty not freaking out. Yeah! Hold on, guys. That was interesting. Yeah! Okay, back. My sister wanted to know if I wanted lunch. I told her no, just to make me a bologna cheese sandwich and put it in the fridge. When I get hungry later. Now, let me get comfy again. I blame her. She's a chicken, so she would never stop with the thing. I don't care. My phone is dying. Okay? Actually, I'm not supposed to be doing this because I'm making myself not be able to hold a charge. So, let's unplug it. Okay. Let's... Oh, my God. Does anybody see this? How the frick did I not notice this before? Daddy's holding a fucking knife. Daddy's holding a knife. I hoarded a fucking knife. Suddenly, I don't want to root for Teddy. No. Bye, Teddy. Bye. Bye. Wait, no, I can fix this. I can fix this and make a shoot for Teddy. Color. Go with black. There we go. No knife. No knife has been here. See, no knife is there. Okay, we can move for Teddy again. But where the fuck does he find the knife? Oh, yeah. No. Oh, the fuck is... Oh, fuck. Ew. Bath. Ew, don't step in it. Careful, Teddy. Back away from that. It literally just threw up. It's a... Oh, fuck. Teddy. React. To something. Hands are literally going out of the wall. Okay, you might need the knife. Go grab the knife. I give you permission to grab the knife, okay? Pause on its own, okay? Maybe a pause because I have 3%. Yes, pick up the knife. Pick up the knife, Teddy. I gave you permission. Use the Oh, fuck, it's a... Oh, it just changed from stone. Okay. Okay. Okay, Teddy has a knife. Don't mess with Teddy. Teddy has a knife. What the fuck? Oh. Teddy just fucked up, I think. No? Next time if you guys will count that the problem is stick a knife in the wall. Problem will be fixed. Let's keep walking. Ew, is he walking in that green stuff we saw all?